pick up your phone. It was amazing tonight. When we came to do the festival a few years ago, you can't really tell at a festival because it's a different kind of audience, but the fact that the gig sold out so quickly here, and they were so lively. Like it's one of the liveliest crowds we've had on a whole tour, even last year. So it was really brilliant, a great night. Yeah,
they were singing lyrics from the new album, which was really impressive. So you know. Don't think
twice. Yes. So much. What's exciting is we have the great Korean food everywhere, you know, in London and stuff. But to come and try Korean barbecue in Korea is a very important thing.
Try a legit Korean barbecue.
Yeah.
It's gonna be good. And a glass of soju, which is
soju's very nice. It's just a phase, you're not to blame for everyone. It just seemed like a good name at the time. I think it felt right for what we were doing, and often that's how we work, you know, it's just what feels right. And the album titles are all very similar. We just think of something feels good, and in the beginning Hertz just felt like the right kind of name, you know. It felt like a cool band name. So, to the communication that we have, music is one thing, and then that we dress a certain way, clothes are a great way of communicating something without speaking. Don't let you make it out alive.